In today's digital era, anyone can publish information without a review process. That's why you should evaluate any online resources you find to ensure they contain credible information. Today we will talk about SIFT to help you navigate the context of online resources. You need to stop when you feel strong emotion and surprise. Strong emotion can ruin our critical thinking. Before you read it, you want to investigate the source. If you're reading a piece on an analysis of the dairy industry by an economist, you should know that before you read it. Conversely, if you're watching a video on the many benefits of drinking milk that was put out by the dairy industry, you want to know that as well. This doesn't mean the economist will always be right, and that the dairy industry can't ever be trusted. But knowing the expertise and agenda of the source will help you to better understand of what they say. Sometimes you don't care about the particular article that reaches you. You care about the claim the article is making. You want to know if it is true or false. Finding trusted coverage will help you better evaluate it. In this case, you may ignore the source that reached you and scan multiple sources to find the best source you can. You may also want to trace the claim, quote, or media back to the source, so you can see it in its original context. Now let's go over SIFT. S for stop. I for investigate the source. F for find trusted coverage. And T for trace claims, quotes, and media back to the original context. All of these moves are about reading laterally and getting the necessary context to read, view, or listen effectively. If you need help, please ask your librarian